the Volunteer Jam in Nashville, Tennessee.
Boxcar, the Wabash Cannonball. Let's ride it. Wabash, Boxcar, ride it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's the greatest train song ever wrote, made famous by the king of country music, Roy Acuff. From the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore, to the green flowing mountain miles out to Polish shore, hear the mighty rush of the engine, and I lost some hobos fall. No changes can be taken on the Wabash Cannonball. Hey!
She rolled into the station, hear all the people say, there's a girl from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down to Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball.
Take a train to Memphis, and when you arrive at the station, I'll be right there to meet you. I'll be right there to greet you. So don't turn down my invitation. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
We'll be shouting hallelujah all the day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee.
Where?
Down in Memphis, Tennessee, and we'll shout hallelujah all the way. Take that night train to Memphis. When you arrive at the station, I'll be right there to meet you. I'll be right there to greet you. So don't turn down my invitation. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We'll be shouting hallelujah all the day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee.
And we'll shout hallelujah all the way.
Take that night train to Memphis. Tell that engineer to pull the throttle open. Keep that engine stack of smoking. I'm not kidding, I'm not joking. I'll soon be with my girl, I'm hoping.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! We'll be shouting hallelujah all the day. Oh, we'll have a jubilee down in Memphis, Tennessee.